world champions. They have been married since 1986. They were third in Albertville in 1992. And they are second by a very slight margin going into the free skate. 29-year-old Maya Usova and 30-year-old Aleksandr Zhulin.
Rhoda. Is quite a departure for Maya and Aleksandr. We're used to seeing very serious drama from them. In this program, they've taken a lighthearted approach.
Wise decision?
I like it. A lot of people just can't get used to it. I find it refreshing.
And Aleksandr Zhulin, the first of the trio at the top to compete in the free skate. And again, the winner of this part of the competition will win the gold medal.
First piece was very light and bouncy. of practice to get control and balance like this. Their line is impeccable.
And while Usova and Zhulin were competing on the Olympic ice backstage here at the Northern Lights Hall, the Finnish couple, Susanna Rockamo and Petri Koko, improvising to the music. Well, they're getting ready in their own unique Finnish way.
Mama, Papa, Simulit.
Those of you who remember Usova and Zhulin from 92 when they skated to Vivaldi's Four Seasons, they didn't evoke the same emotions in the audience tonight. Let's see what they got from the judges. Here are the marks for technical merit.
And those are very high marks. We'll have to wait and see how they compare, obviously, to the other top two couples. My only criticism of their program was it was very slow at the end. The speed really cut back in the last piece of music.
That is their longtime coach, Natalia Dubova, in the middle. And the second set of marks.
These should go up. Their line is exquisite.
All nine judges do rank them first among those who have competed, but there is a...